So the Spiral Book of Saw trailer came out, and we watched it. And they should have cut off the trailer way before you saw him like this. Like, they should have cut that shit off.
I can't trust nobody in this. Who can we trust? What the fuck, yo? I'm bad as fuck. It was like bad timing. Yo, who edited this shit?
The song that they used, I wasn't a fan of. And, you know, the fact that they showed, you know, a little bit too much of the movie.
The trailer they used, I wasn't a fan of.
Yeah. So, I was streaming the other day, and I was talking about how I didn't like the song. And someone in chat said, you know, they should use the song that they use in the Batman trailer. And I'm like, yeah, that'd be a great, that would work for this shit. That would definitely work. So Drax went ahead and recut the trailer in the style of the Batman trailer. And he told me about it. I'm like, yeah, it's dope. You're going to check it out. The director of Spiral saw this, and he retweeted that, and he loved it. So, yeah, so that right there was pretty fucking dope. That was pretty fucking dope. So shout out to Drax for, you know, always doing his thing. And I mean, one of the hardest working editors out there. So we're going to check out his version of the Saw Spiral trailer. And we're going to see what he did. We're going to check it the fuck out. And let's see.
Those who don't appreciate life do not deserve life.
Okay, all right, dope intro.
Perfect fit.
Mm-hmm.
Perfect fit.
Got the tone down. That's how you do the fucking, listen, that's how you do it, yo. That's, I feel like I was watching that for the first time.
Right, because the music blended well with the movement.
Oh, man.
Talking about
what are you doing, man?
Okay, Drax.
That's how you make a trailer. I'm sorry, that was better than the official one that they put out. I see why it was tweeted, because that shit was better than the official trailer they put out. They need to watch this shit, and they need to look at who edited that trailer. Like, listen, why couldn't you do it like that?
Right. So why me and you couldn't?
Listen, I hate the shit on, you know, the editor of the trailer, but I'm sorry, man. What you did? That to me, that wasn't it. That, because I don't know, man. I don't know. This right here, it gave it that darkness, that
right,
that tone, that grit.
It went well with what was going on in the film. Like, I mean,
that went fucking well with everything. It was so dark And of course, you know what I mean? Drax knows I love when you cut the shots to the beat. And of course, he does that shit. So excelente on that one. Oh, man, I already love that fucking song, but it was dark enough to just fit the vibe of Saul. That's... And they didn't show Samuel Jackson in the Blair Witch. I can't trust nobody in this fucking department.
Where's your dad? Bitch!
Where the fuck you think I am?
Come look for me now, motherfucker.
All right, Pops. Like, Pops, calm down, Pops.
How?
That was great. That was great. Well done, Drax.
Well done.
Well done. We're going to get this motherfucker a job in Hollywood editing trailers or something, because you deserve that shit. That's how you fucking do it, yo. That's exactly how you fucking do it.
I wish... See, I'm going to ask Drax to reduce... Do you remember the show Heroes?
Yeah.
Remember the theme song for Smallville? Somebody see?
You want that,
nigga? Hold up now before you judge. Think about it. When the Heroes show comes on, imagine that song.
I feel like somebody already did that, though.
Fuck.
It does seem like something that somebody would do. Come on and save me. Oh, yeah, do it. Just save me. You ain't gonna join it? All right, never mind.
I tried, but I couldn't
sing. I'm always just fucking solo with the shit.
Don't care how you do. Oh, like, Jesus, I just Christ. Feel like...
Never mind. I'm glad I saw it sang a solo.
Shit. Put that shit. Imagine that fucking song. Hayden Panettiere, whatever you...
What? Oh, my God.
I said her name wrong.
What did you call her?
Hayden. What's her name?
Oh my God. Don't even worry about it. Don't even worry about it.
What is her name?
She will never give you the time of day. She
might.
Ever.
She might.
You screwing up everybody's name, yo. What's her name? Everybody. Is that a hair product that you called her? Like, what the fuck is... Jesus Christ.
What is her name? How do I always say it wrong. I always say it wrong.
Nah, you don't waste your time.
I was going to invite Shorty over here tomorrow for date night. You wasn't going to be here, right?
Where the fuck else am I going? We in a fucking pandemic. Where am I going?
You was
going
to be here. You were going to be here. All right, can you stay in the bathroom?
I'm not staying in the fucking bathroom for a whole whack-ass movie.
Nigga, bed, desk, bathroom. We don't have much space to move.
You out of your fucking mind. You better go in the basement or something.
We don't stay here. I'm sorry. You have to actually humble yourself a little bit.
Humble yourself.
This is not our place, our room.
It's not your place. Listen, if she got a friend, then cool. Because...
Oh, no, she does have a friend. Remember how that chick looked at Xfinity when we went?
You out of your fucking mind. I will derail that whole motherfucker, yo. I will derail the whole motherfucker. I'm not playing wingman to a bearded dragon. I'm not doing it. It's not happening. It's not happening. Nope.